tool sets, and burr combos. Again, at the top of the screen, there's a prime mill button and one for our older milling units. Clicking on one of these tool sets will show you a picture of what the burrs look like, their part number, and how many come in a package. Switching to the older milling unit, you can see also the burrs and the blocks that are supported by those burrs.